Hoffman around, in front, shot to goal. It's a goal for the Monarchs.
Wow, what a goal. And you know, that all started Andrew Brody getting the ball on the sideline and having the confidence to take a player on 1v1, set up that entire play right there. Just allowed for a through ball right past the goalie and into the back of the net.
That was a beautiful setup by Velasquez. And then Hoffman around the keeper played it beautifully to the middle and slotted home back post.